order. So you are not concluding, what can I do?
Thank you.
3 minutes.
1 minute, ready.
Please. I will conclude in 3 minutes.
Yeah. No,
main
not 3 minutes.
One minute.
No, I'm sorry.
Two minutes.
मैंने आपको भरपूर समय दिया, आप उसका दुरुपयोग कर रहे हो.
जो प्रधानमंत्री पूरे विश्व में कहीं कुछ होता है उसमें अगर ट्वीट करते हैं, पहले दिन 2014 में अगर वो कहते कि मोहसिन शेख की हत्या प्रोफाइलिंग के नाम पर, धर्म के नाम पर गलत है, तो फिर उसका असर दूसरा होता. आज जिस दिन प्रधानमंत्री बयान दे रहे हैं उस दिन झारखंड में फिर कत्ल किया जा रहा है. जुनैद के घर में मैं गया, उसकी माता शायरा, उसको मैं वादा करके आया था कि मैं आपके सामने ये बात रखूंगा कि किस तरह से हत्या की गई. वो सीट का मामला नहीं था, रिलीजियस प्रोफाइलिंग है.
Thank you for allowing me to speak on the issue of mob violence and mob lynching. Madam,
now only Konda Vishwachara Reddy's statement will go on.
Madam, many seniors have, members of the parliament have spoken before me.
Yes.
Saugatraji, Kargeji,
yes.
Hukumde Narayanji. Today's discussion, madam, is not just about lynching. It is lynching specifically related to beef and beef trade and beef eating, madam. What is happening in the country is really, really unfortunate, madam.
Yes.
And we from Telangana are totally confused. We are baffled. What is this? Are we in India? Which country is this? What is happening and why it's happening, madam?
Yes.
Because, madam, we come from a different culture, it looks like. Maybe we are a different culture. Is whole of India one and Telangana is different? We come from a culture of Ganga Jamuna Tehzeeb, madam. Madam, in my constituency, there's a temple where the goddess is given pearl from Mia Sahib family every year. The Dargah boards are filled with Hindus. And our CM KCR narrates the story about when Nizam saw the Musi floods, which killed the Hindus and Muslims. At the behest of Brahmins, he offered betel leaves, kumkum and paspu, madam. So we are definitely baffled, madam.
Yes.
And more so myself, madam. I'm from Chevella parliamentary constituency. In my constituency, there are 3 lakh people who speak Rajasthani who came 400 years back. There are 2.5 lakh Marathis. There are 2.5 lakh Kannadigas. There are 5 lakh people who speak Urdu. And we have 60,000 Sikhs who speak Punjabi who came about 500 years back, madam.
Yes.
We have people who speak Bengali, Gujarati, at least 15,000 of each. So we are definitely confused, madam. What is happening in rest of India? This is unheard of in Telangana, madam. From our 17 MPs, madam, 5 MPs, their mother tongues are totally different, madam. B.B. Patil Saab, mother tongue is Marathi. Asad Saab, mother tongue is Urdu. My mother tongue is Telugu.
Yes,
Goddam Saab, mother tongue is Gond.
Yes.
And we have Kannadiga, 5 different mother. No other state in India has MPs with 5 different mother tongue, madam. We are the true India, madam.
Okay.
And we are also the heart of India. We are in the center of the country. And our map shape also is the heart, madam.
Yes.
So we are totally, totally bewildered, madam, what's happening. And, yeah, without Andhras. And so, madam, yeah. So, madam, recently an article came in the paper, madam, that Telangana jails for rent. We have the best jails with very good food, madam. They are all empty. We have the highest law and order, and we are renting out to other states at 10,000 rupees a month for a cell, madam.
Thank
so we welcome those states to please come here and rent our jails. And that is what KCR.
Thank you now. Okay.
Madam, just 3-4 yes. more points, madam.
No.
So, madam, it's
yes.
a...
Yes.
Yeah.
Continue.
Madam, democracy is the greatest form of governance
yes.
and people's representation, madam.
Mm.
And in a democracy, majority always wins, madam. But the converse of that is minority always loses. But we are not just any democracy, madam. We are the greatest democracy which protects the minorities, madam.
Yes.
Madam, we have multiple cultures, madam. And my neighboring NP who's sitting here, I can be uneasy with him. He represents a different community. But I enjoy his Hyderabad biryani, shami kebabs, and he's sensitive enough. When he gives the shami kebabs, he gives me mutton shami kebabs, not
yes,
the beef shami kebabs.
Okay, now you don't have
madam,
any points,
I'll just take 2-3 more points, madam. Just one. Absolutely.
Yes, okay, Geeta.
Madam, we may be the youngest state, madam.
Thank you.
We teach the children, madam, a lot of things, but I think it is time we start learning from the children, madam.
Yes.
We are the youngest state, but in terms of tolerance, we are the number one state, and I think this is an example for India to follow. Thank you, madam.
Thank you.